A car accident causes more than 2,000 people to lose power in Idaho Falls and Ammon. It happened just before 2 p.m. this afternoon. Rocky Mountain crews have been working on the issue. There's just 110 customers still without power. The estimated time for the power to be restored is 7 o'clock tonight. There's no word on what caused that accident or if anyone was injured.